Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Ojaswini. I hope you all are doing great. The very first thing that I want to tell is the recipe that I'm going to show you today is not my original one. One of my neighbors got an Oreo gift box this Diwali and it was written on it. Though I have changed only one thing, which I will be telling you in the video. So without any further ado, let's get started. So here I have taken 3 tablespoons of regular mixed fruit jam and I have added 1 tablespoon of water in it and we will boil it. The consistency should be little bit more liquidy than the original jam. So here I have taken a small glass and I have added some powdered chocolate flavored Oreo biscuit in it and I have leveled it. I have powdered 10 biscuits over here and have kept 2 for garnishing. Now we will add a layer of cream cheese over it. I have taken 100 grams of cream cheese over here and I have added 1.5 tablespoon of sugar in it to sweeten it a little bit. Now add some jam syrup over it depending upon the sweetness you like. You can see how beautiful it is already looking. Now we will repeat the same procedure once again, but this time we won't be pressing the Oreo powder downwards. Instead, just put it gently over it. So in total, here I have taken a packet of 12 biscuits of chocolate flavored Oreo, 100 grams of cream cheese and 3 tablespoons of regular mixed fruit jam that we have at home. This will make around 3 such glasses depending upon the size of the glass. As you can see, I have put some roughly crushed Oreos on the top and I will be garnishing it using some Christmas appropriate toppings. Keep it in the deep freezer for around 15 to 20 minutes for best results. And our extremely delicious dessert is ready. It is very easy to make and looks and tastes like a restaurant style dessert. Do give it a try and let me know in the comments how it turned out. Here is wishing you all a Merry Christmas and a very very Happy New Year. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, comment below your reviews and don't forget to subscribe to Spice and Scissors. Thanks for watching. Be safe.